Reunion saga, you guys. 1. Lucy put on this attire to the hotel for the reunion. Oh my goodness, people so dragged her. Like, people dragged Lucy like crazy. Kena spat on Tochi. Oh my goodness, Kena spat on Tochi. Like, I'm wondering what really led to Kena spitting on Tochi. And Tochi got angry and had to pull off her wig. And when this happened, it is Kidwire's guards that had to intervene. And we all know that when Kidwire pulled up with this gang, everybody was like, oh my god, the Wire them gang, where they were bragging and all that, while other people were like, what, are you the president's son or what, to be going out with this level of security? Oh my goodness, this reunion is bass, those, like, whatever name that you can call it, you guys, it is so crazy already. Meanwhile, as there is fire burning in some corners, there is actually love and humility. So at first, Erica was hesitating to attend the reunion show, and only God knows why she didn't want to attend the reunion show in the first place. And she was actually threatened to be banned from everything that has to do with Big Brother show and other platforms related to that. And as she's already a producer right now, she's producing movies, she's going to be involved in other projects that she actually needs platforms to sell them. And she was threatened that if she doesn't show up at the reunion show, she is not any of her projects is not going to be shared in any of these platforms. But finally, it's great that she probably ended up attending. And while there is buzz buzz going on everywhere, Prince is jejely having a great time with Lekon while they are preparing for the reunion show. They are putting on their makeup and dressing up and all that. He's actually helping out to put on fix Lekon's hair. And we all know that these two have always been kind of cool guys or in a cool friendship. Why would Erica not want to attend the reunion show in the first place? Because even though she was disqualified, she's not the first person to be disqualified. I'm saying this because Cece was disqualified and she did attend their reunion show. Tacha was also disqualified last year and she did attend their reunion show. So I don't really see why Star Girl would be hesitating to attend the reunion show. But whatever the case, she probably had her reasons why she did attend the reunion show. And while Lucy's dressing has been making noise all over the place, one other thing that has people talking a lot is the security that is always pulling up whenever Kidwire shows up, like the billionaire. And so far, Tochi here has also been making a lot of, like, he is not smiling at all. This is Dora. Dora is saying that if you obviously didn't watch the show, if you think I can be controlled and told what to do. Like, who the hell is trying to control Dora? Miss Confidence, the lady who knows her worth, like the queen of the explorers. Oh my goodness, like, Dora knows what she wants and she goes and gets it. So you guys, this is like the third day of shooting and there is fire. Like, we are having tiny gist of what is happening there. So I am going to be posting every little gist that I get on my YouTube channel. So go on right now and subscribe. And I even forgot to greet you guys. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Layo and you are watching Gist with Layo. And on this channel, I'm going to be sharing with you every little gist that you need to know as far as the Big Brother Nigeria reunion is concerned. So stay tuned to my channel, stay glued to my channel, and hit the subscribe button, but don't forget to hit the bell notification icon to get notified. Oh my god, Nengi and V are actually besties, especially out of the house, and I know that these two will never fail each other. This is because there are actually these four people that I'm very certain that they are not going to fail each other no matter what happens in the house. You have Lekon, V. V is going to look out for Lekon, and Lekon will look out for V. Like, they are not going to try to fight each other, because Lekon and V have actually been besties for a long time now, and they've worked together and are working together on music project. Like, when Lekon had his reality TV show, V was featured, and they actually had a very beautiful moment. So they worked together and everything was so cool. So I think that Lekon and V, they are not going to have any fight at all. And is Lekon going to have any fight with anybody at all? I think he's going to be busy giving proverbs or anything like that, because Lekon, with his philosophy, has always been known as the wise one. Even though that, given that Ebuka is who he is, can actually reignite what happened between him and Erica. But who knows? Some other people that can make the show calmer than we expect is V and Neo. This is because V and Neo have always been in the relationship right from the house, and they are sort of the realest relationship from the BB Niger house. That is because Erica and Kidwaya, they have been rumors of them breaking up, coming back together, breaking up, coming back together, breaking up, living their lives happily, and their fans not wanting to accept it. And then for the Ozone ship, they were actually not a couple in the house, and when they came out, they've been, you know, sneaking together and then dating publicly and then not publicly and all that. So V and Neo have kind of been that real relationship that is right from the house and is still going on now. So they are probably not going to bash out on each other. They are going to protect each other's interests, even though they had their bad times while they were in the house. Ozo and Nengi, they are in a ship, and well, there's the Ozone ship, but they actually had some times in the house. Everybody knows, like, when Ozo was leaving, that reaction when Nengi would refuse to kiss him and all that. You guys, I don't know whether Ebuka will bring it up, and I think Ozo is matured enough to just let it pass. So judging from these personalities, the show is actually going to be calm, which many people or fans don't want it to be. Actually, a lot of people want it to be basketball's kind of show. But given that there is Lucy, Kena, and Ebuka, who is going to be digging deep, like, Ebuka knows how to dig deep into the show. Given that there are all these people involved, this show is not going to be calm at all, you guys. It's not going to be calm. Don't mind the smile on their faces. Only God knows what happens when Ebuka starts, you know, from the beginning and is shaking tables. There is nobody that can shake tables in that show like how Ebuka does. So you guys, starting from Kidwaya pulling up with the security gang, to Tochi pulling off the wig of Kena because Kena spat on him. Oh my god, what would make somebody to spit on somebody? And all the rest of the saga that happened. How do you think that this show is? Stay tuned, as I will be covering every little gist that you want to know as far as this reunion show is concerned, and as far as the next BB Niger auditions that are upcoming are going to be. Thank you so much, guys, for always stopping by my channel to check out videos. I hope to see you next time.